This blue shirt will be worn when I do the original 37 postures. When we get to the missing postures, I'll be wearing the white shirt, and you can follow along with it. What I'll be doing is turning around and doing the form as if you're following along your instructor. Okay, I'm going to just go through the postures from the 108 posture form that we're adding into the 37 posture form. So as you're doing the 37, you'll wind up here with a brush knee just before deflect down, intercept, step, and punch. So you get to that brush knee and you do needle at C bottom, fan back, turn to strike with back fist, and punch. We'll do a roll back and another brush knee right, a roll back, a brush knee left, to another needle at C bar, and a fan back. This is snake spits out tongue. You make a fist, turn an open fist with a strike, reach forward, and punch. A roll back, a brush knee, another roll back, a brush knee, and from here you continue on with the move for deflect down, intercept, step, and punch. In the form. And then the next posture we get to that we're adding is turn to strike the tiger. So after your first kick in the form, step down, turn to your left side with two fists striking in towards the center, rotate to the opposite side, two fists striking to the center, and then from here you just come up into the second kick. Okay, the next move we make comes after we do bend down and strike fist. So we get to this point here. And you come up and do double fist strike. Pull down. And then we go back into press, push, to single whip. And then you'll get to single whip. When you do your single whip, you're going to do parting horse's mane. To the right corner, to the left corner, and back at the diagonal. And then from here, you begin your fair lady shots. Your first one. Of course, I turned around, so it's going to look a little odd. Then the last group, we get to through fair lady shots to single whip again. And we're going to do go with palm. First, high pat on horse. Go with palm. And then you go back to snake creeps down. And you're back into 37 posture form. Okay, so we'll be adding those in. Just pay attention to where they are. And I'll be doing the form turned around so you can follow along. Good luck.